I don't think it would have been an option having my mom not involved in my life once we moved back here. But she didn't really realize why I wanted it at the beginning. And I didn't tell her at the beginning. But sort of then I was like, why I want them to spend time with you, because I want you to be there for them. And that's a tough thing to have to say, but I want them to feel comfortable. And they do. I feel like they have two moms.